You want to make a garden box that has a perimeter of 20.8 feet and a length of 6.3 feet. What are the exact dimensions of the garden? The dimensions would be given by the length and the width of the garden or the rectangle. So if this is the garden, we know the perimeter or distance around the outside is 20.8 feet, and the garden has a length of 6.3 feet. So if this is the length, we can label this 6.3 feet. So what's the opposite side? The width is unknown. Let's represent the width using the variable w. So as long as we know that the perimeter would be the sum of the lengths of the four sides, we can set up an equation and solve for w. But we can also use the perimeter formula, p equals 2 times l plus 2 times w, to set this up. Let's go ahead and use the formula. So the perimeter p is equal to 2 times the length plus 2 times the width. The perimeter is 20.8 feet. So 20.8 equals 2 times the length of 6.3 feet plus 2 times the unknown width. Once we solve the equation for w, we'll know the exact dimensions. Let's first simplify the right side. 2 times 6.3 is 12.6. So we have 20.8 equals 12.6 plus 2w. The next step is add or subtract to isolate the variable term, which means you want to undo this positive 12.6 on the same side of the equation as 2w by subtracting 12.6 on both sides. And now we simplify. 20.8 minus 12.6 is equal to 8.2. We have 8.2 equals, this difference is 0, so 8.2 is equal to 2w. 2w means 2 times w, and therefore to solve for w, we need to undo this multiplication by dividing both sides by 2. Simplifying on the right first, 2 divided by 2 is equal to 1. 1 times w is w. So w is equal to 8.2 divided by 2, which equals 4.1, which means now we know the width is 4.1 feet. So now we know the garden box is 6.3 feet by 4.1 feet. Now let's look at a second related question. Here we're asked to isolate the variable w in the formula for the perimeter of a rectangle, which means you want to solve this equation for w, and we'll do this just like we solved the previous equation for w. So beginning with the equation p equals 2l plus 2w, for the first step we isolate the w term by adding or subtracting, so we don't want this positive 2l here, so we subtract 2l on both sides. On the left side of the equation, these are not like terms, so we cannot perform the subtraction. This is just p minus 2l equals, on the right side, 2l minus 2l is 0. The right side simplifies to 2w. Now for the next step, we multiply or divide to solve for w. Again, 2w means 2 times w, and therefore to solve for w, we divide both sides by 2. Simplifying the right first, 2 divided by 2 is 1, so we have w equals the quantity p minus 2l divided by 2. So we can say that w is equal to the quantity p minus 2l divided by 2. But I also want to show how we can write this in a different form. If we know that w is equal to the quantity p minus 2l divided by 2, we can divide each term in the numerator by 2, which would give us w equals p divided by 2 minus 2l divided by 2. Notice in this form, the second fraction simplifies. W is equal to p divided by 2 minus l. So we can also express the formula as w equals p divided by 2 minus l. These two equations are equivalent, just in a different form. I hope you found this helpful.